Alright, well, as of recording this, starting the recording for this video, the first part has gotten one view, and, yeah, time for a second part. Yeah, I don't know if I actually mentioned in the first video, but this game is procedurally generated, meaning you don't get the same playthrough of it. Which is something I find pretty damn cool. Oh shit, right, what were their names? John, Jimmy, and Levi. Yeah. John Green, Jimmy Red, and Levi Blue. Alright, I got it. Hold on, let me go. Head and there we go, got my fucking cord actually in a good spot. Fuck, I forgot about the shitty sensitivity. Ah, there we are. The nun. Pretty sure that is phallic. Wait, yeah. Oh, hi, friend. How are we? Heh, sucks to suck. I mean, I would crouch, but the crouch button kind of does that. Anyways. Not bad. Oh, hi, friend. How are we today? This guy turning back up so I can see the rest of the table. Hey, what's over there? Oh, you're just stupid. Okay. Hi. Goodbye. Wait, actually, I can't see. Hey, do you have a light? Oh, cool. Oh. Yeah, why not? That was a short-ass section. Okay. Kind of small, though. Unless I'm just a fucking giant. Fucking stereotypical zombie. Yep, here, I'll get out of your way. Where are the boys at? John, Jim, and Levi, where are they at? John, Jim, Levi, hello? Oh. Not them. No, I can pick that up. Thank God. I don't think it's John, Jimmy, or Levi. Oh, I need a key, okay. Oh. Yeah, I was kind of stopping to mention the shaking furniture and whatnot, but okay. Oh shit, Levi! That was Levi, right? No, those are just, not mine. It's not mine. Red rum, backwards, that spells murder. Yeah, we all know. No, you're not Levi. Okay, I guess I do have to watch. Oh, cool. Well, you guys go ahead and have fun with this. Let me make sure there's nothing I missed, though. Hold on. Okay, I'll go leave you guys be now. Purple light, alright. Without an actual light source, of course, of course. Try and find source of sound. Should be like right here. Yeah, I'm saying like right on the source. Those are some big feet. Damn, do I just stop? Well, right now let me turn around. Is there actually something at the end of the hall? There isn't. Oh, alright. Oh, cool. Oh shit! Yeah, we got them! We got them! Hey, Levi. Jimmy. Levi again. John. Gerald. Gerald again. Jimmy. John. Gerald. Okay. Okay. I like that camera. That was a good camera. I could actually see a decent amount. Thing, of course. Shitty ass painting. Let me just burn that. Yep, stereotypical. Of course, normal goes, yada yada yada. From the fucking ring, I'm pretty sure. It's not scary, it's just overused. God. Oh, hello, Valak. Oh, okay. So, did I need that cure? Vintage ass key. Sorry, did I say keyboard? No, elevator. There we go. I don't really know which floor I chose. Very immersive. Aren't here. Yep, there's the breath, the... What are those actually? Are those crows, ravens? Hold on, what does this say? Hold on. Now, you got fucking issues with your computer, bro. You might want to fix it. Oh. What is that, Krampus again? Nope. Okay, where do I go? Bookshelf. Nope. No. Did I pick that up, or... This guy is spamming X. I can't really see anything. Oh, I was looking directly up. Okay, that probably just ruined the immersion.
We don't want to be alone. We can play.
Too bad, you're being alone, bitch. Something happening. Oh yeah. New books. Oh, never mind. Cool, it's a camera. Cool, we're good. I like the camera. Oh. No, okay, so it was a recording. Oh. Aw, I can't use the camera, bro. I like that camera. There's no ceiling. I'll go down here for now, I guess. Hey, it's that noodle again. She's hanging from that thick-ass noodle. Okay. Yeah, I mean, hey, you're not being impaled by it this time, I guess. Well, then again, you probably are. That's probably why or how you're hanging. Oh, cool. So there's the key. I'm gonna go now. You go ahead and enjoy your noodle. Your thick ass, your girthy ass noodle. Yeah, sorry when it's black screen. I'm not doing anything. I'm waiting for an audio cue to listen to. I'm trying to interact with it. It's not working. Hey, are you preventing me from interacting with this shit? Oh. Oh shit, this was, yeah, I recognize this from the fucking demo. Yeah, do you need help getting to your room or some shit, bro? Not only that scary, you're just walking. You look like you have arthritis. Yeah, do you have arthritis? Okay. Just disappear on me, don't even answer my question. There you go. Oh, was that connected to the entire electrical system or some shit? My flashlight. Oh, never mind. It's still there, just off. Can I pick this one up? Oh, okay. Oh, here, I'll just let this play out, sure. Why did that flashlight have more fucking range? Okay, yeah, just take away this building. dodged it. You almost hit me. Source of something I can pick up so I actually know where I'm going. Through the stairs, okay. Hey, giant god. Oh, nope. No light source? Okay. I mean, you did, but you kind of just... Oh my god. Finally something to do. Flashlight for me. Hey, you got. Oh, okay. My god, I can see everything. I know the world and its limits and its knowledge. Okay, right, stop. Smack me, smack me, smack me. That just. Comes so short. Oh my god, it doesn't smack me. It's, oh my god, smack me. God, it's, ah, that's frustrating. Okay, looks like the game wants me to go up the stairs from this mystifying unknown light source. Those are dead. I just ate the okay. Hey, careful, hey, watch out. Okay, it's just okay. What the fuck do I do? Okay. Walk through me then. Hey, okay. That was... Bruh. That was the game. Well, to say the least, I'm actually kind of disappointed. Okay, I guess I'll just upload the video.